and it has two woodland mansions at start, two villages, and an ocean monument. So as you can see, the seed is on screen. The settings you do need for it though are as follows. You take balance seed off, you put the world side size on small, and biome scale on medium. Now for the seed, I did just type in forest, just to see if it would work, and it obviously did. But just to be safe, I'd use the number on the screen when using it for yourself. So let's start. Now as you can see, you spawn around this area right here, as you can see, to my left and to my right. Well, there should be another woodland mansion over there, yeah. So here's your first one. You don't really need coordinates, it's pretty obvious where it is from spawn. Same with the other one, it's pretty much walking distance. It is a pretty good seed, it's fairly new, and it's like integrated into the mountain. Searching for ages, trying to find a seed with an ocean monument and a woodland mansion, just because it's part of what I want to do in survival. So yeah, I've got two woodland mansions and an ocean monument. I'll probably be turning this into my base as well as the two mansions, since they're so close together. So yeah, the last village is pretty much on the edge of the border. You do need to get a corner to these, just look at the mama. Might be going a bit fast, but you can still pause it. Yeah, right, yeah. There's nothing really to this one. It's majorly small. You still have your bookshelves and stuff. Yeah, I have not checked if they're... is an end portal, so I'm gonna check right now. Oh, you got some llamas. He's in there. He's gonna be in this direction. I'm feeling it's just gonna take me back to spawn. Even still, that's pretty good. It's close to the woodland mansion. You can basically make an end base out of the mansion itself, which looks like it's going to be. I'd say it's going to be through that pool, or not. Oh, looks like we've gone past the mansion.